Is your tank turning into a green jungle? Hair algae everywhere? Plant leaves, rocks, even your decor? That's not just mess, it's a nightmare. In this video, you'll learn 5 fast, proven fixes to conquer hair algae and avoid watching your tank turn green forever. Number 5, identify the root cause, too much light or nutrients. Hair algae thrive when there's too much light or nutrients. Overfeeding, too many LEDs, poor circulation. Fix the cause before going nuclear with treatments. Number 4, reduce light intensity or duration. Dial down your lighting. Less light equals less convenient buffet for algae. Try 6 to 8 hours a day and no weekend marathon sessions. Less light slows algae growth fast. Number 3, manual removal plus regular maintenance. Use toothbrushes, tweezers, or a scraper to physically remove algae. Vacuum substrate, trim plants regularly, physically reduces algae load. Maintenance wins half the battle. Number 2, add algae eating crew. Otos, shrimp, snails. Snails like nerites, shrimp like amano or otocinclus fish, nature's cleanup crew. They munch hair algae and keep it at bay. Biological control works around the clock, even when you're not watching. Number 1, targeted liquid algae treatments. Use with caution. Algae control solutions like Seachem XL or hydrogen peroxide injections can zap hair algae quickly. Use sparingly and test for every species in your tank. Fastest fix, but must be precise to avoid harming plants or invertebrates. Bonus, the maintenance myth that keeps anger brewing. If you change water too often, you'll feed algae more nutrients. Heard that? That myth stops people from starting proper maintenance routines. The truth, frequent, partial water changes dilute nutrient buildup. They don't feed it. Giving up on water changes equals giving up on algae control. Battled hair algae in your tank? Drop your story below, what worked or what backfired. Like this video? Hit like and subscribe for more no fluff aquarium wisdom. Until next time, don't let the green win. Keep your tank clear. See you next time.